The WaveAce provides a pass-fail tool to help users make go-no-go decisions and find potential device failures. The pass-fail capability can be accessed through the utility menu and pressing Next Page until pass-fail is displayed. Select the channel to run the test on as the source, and then press Enable Test to show the last mask used. On the next page, choose Mask Setting to create the vertical and horizontal dimensions of the mask around the waveform. When done, press Create Mask and the newly created mask is displayed. Press Next Page and then Return to get back to the original pass-fail screen, and then press Operate to begin testing. To see the test result, turn on the message display. The results appear on the top left corner of the display.